The next point is spleen 6. To find it, calculate the distance of your four fingers from the tip of your inner ankle. The point is next to the border of the tibial bone. Spleen 6 improves vitality, removes tension, and helps digestion and assimilation. Therefore, is a very useful and popular point. However, it should not be used if a woman is pregnant or is prone to excessive menstrual flow. Let us now find spleen 6 on the opposite leg. This is the last point of our acupressure session. Try to practice this acupressure massage at least 3 to 4 times a week to reap the full benefits.